1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and the paper is gone at the count of 7. Let me sprinkle some water over it. Let's see how hot it is. It's really hot. Did you see? The paper stuck on the metal piece didn't burn even after keeping it for more than a minute, while the paper stuck on the wooden piece burned just in 7 seconds. Now, what is the science behind it? Well, science has to do with the conductivity. Wood is not a good conductor of heat, and all the heat is absorbed by the paper, and the paper immediately reaches its ignition temperature. While in the case of metal, all the heat that is given to the paper is immediately absorbed by the metal. So metal, being a good conductor, does not allow paper to reach to a high temperature. And you can see the temperature of the metal has become extremely high. Let me pour some water and show it to you. So did you see, all the heat that was being given was absorbed by the metal, and the paper could not reach its required ignition temperature. So such is the effect of a good conductor.